Today we're making a pressed flower incense holder. This is actually my shop's best seller, and my friend wanted to customize hers. It was really fun making this. I mean, look at the flowers. Like for part 2,